good day. Good walking about. Second mate, Hawkins is hysterical. What he is thinking of, he doesn't know himself. We wish that he would hurry up and strike.
Strike the bell, strike the bell.
He can't find the span. He swears like merry hell, wishing that the second mate would strike.
Strike the bell, strike the bell. Second mate, let us go below. Look away, the wind, but you can see it's gonna blow. Look at the glass, you can see that it is now. We wish that you would hurry up the strike.
Strike the bell. Up on the mountain, holding on the rope, the brown roads to windward, and he sees on the horizon that we're heading into swell, wishing that the second man was right.
Strike the bell, strike the bell, second man, let's go below. Look away, the wind, but you can see it's gonna blow. Look at the glass, you can see that it is bound. We wish that you would hurry up and strike. Strike the bell.
Up in the wheelhouse, Jason leads the band, holding cold and weary land, plays a tune and tells us sailing into hell, wishing that the second mate would strike.
Strike the bell, strike the bell, second mate, let's go below. Look away, the wind, the wind, can see it's gonna blow. Look at the glass, you can see that it's hell. We wish that you would hurry up and strike. Strike the bell.
He's wishing that the second mate would strike.
Strike the bell, strike the bell, second mate, let's go below. Look away, the wind, but you can see it's gonna blow. Look at the glass, you can see that it is well. We wish that you would hurry up and strike the bell.
Now on the mast, Toby's out of bed, ready for the dawn watch with a tricorn on his head. Thinks about the bells, makes his poor heart swell, hoping that the second mate will strike.
Strike the bell, strike the bell, second mate, let's go below. Look away, the wind, but you can see it's gonna blow. Look at the glass, you can see that it is down. We wish that you would hurry up and strike. Strike the bell.
Up on the main deck, Captain Cleaver to stand, on the hunt for mermaids with a spyglass in his hand. What he's thinking of, we all know very well. He's dreaming more of chicks and tail than he's striking the bell.
Strike the bell, second mate, let's go below. Look away, the wind, the jinkishly is gonna blow. Look at the glass, you can see that it is well. We wish that you would hurry up and slice. Strike the bell, strike the bell.
Now you're thinking, there he is, young, gifted, black, clearly none of those things. Who's going to get... Is that cruel?
Yeah.
Is that cruel, John?
Very cruel.
What was it?
That's right.
Well, he's going to get you moving now. He's going to get you moving. This is Cherobics time. Yeah, that's Cherobics. Just something
it was compulsory.
Compulsory, yeah. Yeah, compulsory.
And everyone's got a coach as well.
Is it a sailor? I think it's a sailor. It is. Anyway.
We have some lights on, please.
I think there's a broken in somewhere.
If you see a sailing ship, it might be a lie.